his son. Because on the surface, he looks like he's okay. He served. He ain't left. Matter of fact, when we see him the second time, he's working. His father has given to him the goods that fall to him. He did not leave. He did not squander. Watch this. As a matter of fact, he looks like David. He has been anointed, and he goes right back to the sheep field. He's working. But as soon as the boy comes back, having been restored, then some things start being unearthed. His problem is that he has not been celebrated, watch this, because he is righteous in his own mind.